of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Ospreys. Today is Wednesday, December 6, 2023.
The weather today will be cloudy and cold.
For lunch today, we will have cheeseburger or fish nuggets. Now it's time for the morning meeting.
Happy Wednesday. Let's earn some Osprey bucks today. Today is an early release day, so we get out at 1 p.m.
Today we will learn about other amazing career by visiting Paul's and traveling. Listen carefully, and maybe you will have to travel one day.
Before we go to the video, let's say when you will start college or your career.
Kindergarten. When will you start college or your career?
2036.
First grade. When will you start college or your career?
2035.
Second grade. When will you start college or your career?
2034.
Enjoy the video.
Here's a career that really delivers. Truck drivers carry goods across town or across the country.
That's right, Paws. We're responsible for getting all kinds of things to Jobland. I drive a large truck, so I carry heavy goods. My delivery starts by loading the truck. You have to be pretty strong for this job. I have to keep the inside of the truck well organized. I have to make sure everything fits and that the things I have to deliver first are easy to reach. I inspect my truck before leaving. We're responsible for maintaining the trucks. I check to see that the brakes, windshield wipers, and lights are working. Truckers sometimes make minor repairs to their vehicles. We're off. I have to keep my cool in traffic and pace myself so I don't get too tired. Safety is the biggest concern for truck drivers. Truckers must have a special driver's license that allows them to drive big vehicles. Drivers who deal with dangerous goods must be certified by their employers.
Truckers must have a lot of drive to succeed. I like big trucks. I bet I could drive one, but I'm not sure I could see over the steering wheel.
JPS kids soar higher. We are safe, on task, always responsible, and respectful.